John Durenbus walked onto the stage Tuesday night for his appearance on the television show America's Got Talent. There was a gleam in the eye of comedian Howie Mandel, one of the celebrity judges. Mandel said Durenbus' name sounded familiar, and when Durenbus asked him if he was a sports guy, Mandel replied yes, then announced to the audience that Durenbus was an NFL player for the Philadelphia Eagles.